Launch the ixBrowser app and on the homepage click Create Profile, then continue to create. First, select the platform that will load once you launch the browser. Next, name your browser profile and select a group. Then head to the Proxy Configuration tab and enable IP detection. For the proxy method, make sure to select Custom. For proxy type, choose your proxy protocol. We offer HTTP, HTTPS, and SOX 5 proxies. Now, it's time to get your proxies. Head to our dashboard. Click on Residential Proxies and select Residential. In the Proxy Setup tab, click on Create User. Type in the username of your choice and hit Add. The password will be generated for you. You can also use IP whitelisting. Click Create IP, or if you already have a user, hit the three-dot menu next to it and add IP. Then, add. Choose a preferred proxy user, location, session type, and output format. Below, you will find the generated endpoints. Go back to the ixBrowser app. Enter proxy host and port in the respective fields. Then enter your dashboard username and password. If you chose IP whitelisting, leave those fields blank. Next, adjust the rest of the browser fingerprinting settings. Once you're done, click Create. To test if the setup is successful, hit Open next to your browser profile. A browser window will launch and you'll see your new IP address in the first tab. That's all you need to know to start using proxies with ixBrowser. Want to start anonymous browsing right away? Get residential proxies using the link in the description. For more proxy setup guides, visit our YouTube channel and documentation.